Everyone needs to be careful to avoid the coronavirus that causes COVID-19. If you have type 1 or type 2 diabetes, you should be even more cautious. Your risk of catching the virus is not higher than anyone else's. There is a chance that you will have more complications if you become sick, especially if your diabetes is not well controlled. You should consider getting vaccinated to reduce your chances of getting the virus. In addition, to reduce your chance of getting infected, keep your distance from other people. Use good hygiene. Keep your blood sugar under control. Have a plan in place in case you get sick. When diabetics get coronavirus, it is difficult to treat because of changes in blood glucose levels. Diabetes is considered to be one of the major risks for treatment of COVID-19. Studies have found that approximately 25% of those who were admitted to hospitals suffering from COVID-19 infections also were diabetic. Those with diabetes were more likely to have serious complications and to die from the virus. One reason is that high blood sugar weakens the immune system and makes it less able to fight off infections. Several factors that are often present in diabetes are likely to contribute to this risk, such as older age, a pro-inflammatory and hypercoagulable state, hyperglycemia and underlying comorbidities. If you do get COVID-19, the infection could put you at greater risk for diabetes complications like diabetic ketoacidosis. DKA happens when high levels of acids called ketones build up in your blood. It can be very serious. Read our blog COVID-19 and diabetes, the link and clinical implications. To know what is the risk that COVID-19 to diabetes and how can diabetics stay safe and healthy during the pandemic. Visit knobdiabetes.com to regulate your blood glucose in a supernatural way than ever before with no side effects.